हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू योर ओन यूट्यूब चैनल सॉल्यूशन फॉर ऑल। फ्रेंड्स, आई हैव 12 पेन्स एंड आई वांट टू डिस्ट्रीब्यूट दीज पेन्स अमंग माय फ्रेंड्स। सो आई वांट टू गिव 3 पेन्स टू ईच ऑफ माय फ्रेंड्स। आई जस्ट वांट टू नो दैट हाउ मेनी फ्रेंड्स आई कैन डिस्ट्रीब्यूट दीज 12 पेन्स। सो आई एम टेकिंग दिस 1, 2 and 3 पेन्स and giving to my first friend, then 1, 2, 3 pens giving to my second friend, then 1, 2 and 3 giving to my third friend, 1, 2, 3 giving to my fourth friend. Fine, that means I can give 4 friends 3 pens. So what is this? This is nothing, just division. So today we are going to know more about division. So first of all, we will see the division of a 2-digit number by a 1-digit number. I am taking one example here. 15 divided by 3. So this 15 is a 2-digit number and this 3 is 1-digit number. Fine, 1-digit number. Now, how can we divide? Before the division sum, that is 15. So, we will write 15. Then, we will put this sign. This indicates that we are going to divide. Now, 3 is there. So, 3 we will write here outside. Now we will start reading the table of 3. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15. 3 fives are 15. Now we will minus 15, minus 15, 0, 0, 5. So here this 3 is called divisor. This 15 is called dividend. 5 is called quotient and this 0 is called remainder. Fine, this 0 is called remainder. Means a division has 4 parts: divisor, dividend, quotient and remainder. So division has how many parts? First one is divisor, second one dividend, third one quotient and fourth one is called remainder. Fine, these are the 4 parts of a division. Fine, here I have taken one more example of division of a 2-digit number by 1-digit number. So 25 divided by 4, we will apply the same method. 25 we will write here, then this sign and then put 4 and then start reading the table of 4. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16, 4 fives are 20, 4 sixes are 24 and 4 sevens are 28. So see, 4 6s are 24, 4 7s are 28. 28 is more than 25. So we will not take that number. We have to take the number that will be either equal to 25 or less than 25, means near to 25. So here we will take 4 6s are 24. Fine. 4 5s are 20 is also there, but after that 24 is also there. That is less than 25. So we will take nearest to 25 number. So here 24, 4, 6 are 24. Now 1 is here. So here what are the parts? 4 is called divisor. 25 is called dividend. Then 6 is called quotient and 1 is called remainder. 5, 1 is called remainder.